drive off the glove of the second baseman, tied at one. Marlon Byrd comes through again. 1-1.
That's what you want to do. You started off by getting back even, keep the inning going, and you love that two-out offense.
His 80th RBI of the season, Marlon Byrd.
And the reason you love two-out offense, because the opposition just one pitch, one play away from getting out of a jam with two outs, it doesn't happen.